Well, this is an interesting guitar. It's made entirely with sustainable woods, and in fact, it's Paulownia wood that grew in Jimmy Carter's farm. And he's a great proponent of sustainable hardwoods also. So let's see how it sounds, especially on the harmonics. I'm Muriel Anderson, and I call this tune Two Shores.